And this is a perfect kind of study of the dysfunctional relationship for me. Chopin, it's just bang, it's there. It's like he just takes his, plugs his heart right into the piano and just out comes this outpouring. Whether it's 2 minutes long or, you know, 15 minutes, it doesn't matter, it's there. He's, it just keeps coming and keeps coming. And it, I mean, it's exhausting. It's exhausting to listen to, it's exhausting to play. I mean, in a good way, you know, it's incredibly emotive. He did not distill his emotions one iota. He just was full on 100% out the gate, here they come, like it or not. Can you imagine being in that head 24 hours? You know, I guess I can. That's why it's, you know, it's been such a tricky few years for me. But, you know, Chopin, thank God he wrote it down. Thank God he got it out. And, you know, we're now able to puzzle over this kind of immortal genius for the rest of our lives.